Dean, you should know that your parents and family are quite proud of you today. They have high hopes for you and they believe in you. You're making them proud by showing them what you can do. As your teachers, we have had the privilege this year to stand by you and guide you through this eighth grade journey. We're extremely proud of you, the work you have done, and the amazing strides you have made academically. However, most importantly, we commend you for the growth you have made as leaders in our community. Legendary UCLA men's basketball coach John Wooden said, "A leader's most powerful ally is his or her example." As you lead Mary Fay Pendleton this year, I challenge you to continue to lead by example through demonstrating not only the best of your ability, but also your great character. I want to remind you that your achievement today is also the achievement of the people here who love and care about you. We want you to do your best and live to your full potential. It's been an honor to be your teacher.
Promotions can be seen as a coming of age, a sort of official way to recognize when a person steps into a new stage of life. Today, you are stepping into a new stage. It is our hope that you dedicate yourself to making the next year as a freshman even better. Remember that you don't have to follow the crowd. Do the right thing, even when no one is looking. Study hard and remember that you are investing in yourself with every test you take and every book you read. Also remember not to be in too big of a hurry to grow up. These are some of the best times of your life. Don't rush past them. There are great things coming, and just as your parents are proud, each one of you should feel proud of yourselves. I know that Mrs. Grumbles and I are very much proud of you. What you've accomplished this year is amazing. We offer our congratulations to you as we now present you for promoting class 2019 from 8th grade. Congratulations, ladies, and receiving your well-deserved honors. And now the time we have all been waiting for. Let's get ready to walk across the stage and receive our promotion certificates. Please join me in welcoming David Afa'ese for the presentation of the promotion certificates.
Good morning. My name is David Afa'ese, and it is a privilege to be able to recognize my classmates this morning. I would like to invite Mr. McGow and Ms. Just to come forward. Ladies and gentlemen, please hold your applause till we are finished. Gabriel Ash. Xavier Avalon. Joshua Candidate. Emily Rowley. Spencer Ryan. Holly Salyars. Colin Chan. Please come forward. Elena Garcia. Joseph Gunther. Sierra Hayward. Yes. Kayleen Harms. Cheyenne Jenkins. Irvin Kylie. Corey Mahan. Nicole Flynn. Joe Madrano. Christian Newman. Haley Bubbles. Corey Evans. David Cruz.
Yeah, David!
Please come up. Colin Chan. Ryan Smith. Tyon Stewart. Daniel Sowell. Thompson. Jonathan White. Gabrielle Yarbrough. Kyle Young. Gracie Bell. Woo! Matthew Gray. Teresa Solis. Tracy Nguyen. Alexandria Chestnut. Max Taylor. Vanessa Valdez.
Woo! Right, Max.
Isaac Hostetler. Caitlin Spiegel. Rafael Candelario.
All right.
Yeah, that's my son.